Welcome to this tutorial video on pairing and merging large antibody sequence datasets produced by next-generation sequencing methods, as well as a brief overview on processing barcoded sequences. For large sequence datasets generated by various NGS technologies, you may need to perform some pre-processing steps prior to annotation. For example, let's look at raw Illumina MiSeq data. For this example, we'll be working with two files of 5,000 forward reads and 5,000 reverse reads, typical of sequencing results from Illumina MiSeq. You can see the sequences here. To obtain complete antibody sequences for annotation, we first have to merge the forward and reverse reads. To pair and merge the sequences, select both sequence documents and select Set and Merge Paired Reads. Choose the appropriate file format. These are paired lists. We'll merge the sequences using BBmerge. Let's take a look at the results. 4,208 out of the 5,000 sequences were merged, indicating most of the sequences were merged in this example. It's typical for Illumina MiSeq data to contain some poor quality and unmerged sequences. As long as a majority of sequences merge, we can still proceed with the analysis. We could also choose to pair reads without merging and annotate the sequences, keeping in mind that they may not be complete antibody sequences. Some sequencing processes add nucleotide barcodes or unique molecular identifiers, also known as UMIs, to antibody sequences. Barcodes are used to assign sequences to different cells, plates, or wells, while UMIs identify rare variants and enable you to screen out probable sequencing errors. To process these sequences in Geneious Biologics, select your paired read document and click Pre-processing. Then select Collapse UMI Duplicates and Separate Barcodes. We need some a priori knowledge to fill this options menu in. Let's take a look at our results. You can see in the sequence name here the barcode indicated and the UMIs detected with that barcode. For this barcode, there were two sequences with the same UMI, one with four read pairs and one with one read pair. For more information about Geneious Biologics, visit geneious.com/biologics.